After the AIADMK united their factions on Monday, incumbent Chief Minister Palanisamy, AIADMK leader Panneerselvam visited Marina Beach to pay tributes to the former Chief Minister Jayalalithaa ahead of the oath-taking ceremony. Panneerselvam will take oath as the Deputy Chief Minister and will be given the additional charge of Finance Ministry, where three of his MLAs are likely to get ministerial berths also. Reportedly, Party General Secretary V.K. Sasikala may be removed from her position.